must be the new battle trainer I've been hearing all about. Hey, nice to meet you. I'm one of the battle trainers here in Faerum. There's lots to see around here, but don't worry, I'll make sure you know your way around. I battle alongside... Huh? He was just sleeping over there, but... Where did he go? I'll introduce you guys some other time. Right then, first things first. Welcome to the Faerum Battle. Working as one with your partner Pokemon and facing off in intense one-on-one battles is what makes Faerum Battles great. But first, you'll need this to get started as a battle trainer. Here's your battle AR. When you wear this, you'll be able to synergize with your Pokemon in battle. Your battle AR. We'll get into it. It's so exciting. I'll give you whatever assistance I can. So just try to have some fun out there. Right then, let's get you registered. You'll be able to change your partner Pokemon later. Where we are now. It's a huge island surrounded by nothing but the ocean itself. Faerum battles are super popular here. If you hadn't already guessed, the types of battles differ a bit from city to city, so I'll just give you the short and sweet version. To start off, right now we're here in Old Faerum Town. It's also known as My Town, and here you can check your battle data and change your settings. Stuff like, don't worry. Whenever we head to a new area, I'll give you the rundown. I've got your back. Next up is right here, Faerum Stadium. This is a single-player mode where you battle your way to victory in the official league. Next up is Tellertown, I suppose. Here you can join in casual... Did you hear? There have been some strange battles going on. Do you think it's because... Check it out if you're interested. When you want to battle against your friends, you should head over to Selen Island. If you want to battle with some nearby friends, you can also use local communication. Head to Thalia Beach if you want to give it a go. And then there's Nail City, where you can battle against online players from around the globe. You can check out battle replays here too. In Techna City, you can learn... Alrighty then, guess I went on a bit longer than planned. Should be just about everything. Feel free to start off wherever you want, but I think you might be best off heading to Tech. Powerful trainers await. Here, you can learn about Faerum battles and practice as much as you see fit. In the tutorial, I'll teach you all about battling from the basics. In free training, you can use a number of settings. If you have two controllers, you will also be able to control both characters in training mode. I'd recommend starting off with my tutorial. Oh, right. You can use the pause menu during battle to check your Pokémon's move list. Pokemon. I'll teach you all about the basics of the game. Now then, what shall we start with? Alrighty, I guess we better start off learning how to move. Go ahead and try moving your Pokemon. You can use the directional buttons to move around the field. You can also jump with the B button.
Thank you.
will fill up as you land or take hits. Once your turn. Your Pokemon used its Synergy Burst. Your Pokemon will be superpowered while it's in Synergy Burst. Wreak havoc with Synergy. Yeah.